All right, on this YouTube exclusive for Xtreme Angler subscribers, fans, and followers and stuff, we're going to use something that I do for largemouth a lot, beaver baits. But in this case, we're going to use the smaller beaver baits for smallmouth bass on a slick, calm, high, warm, early summer day. And instead of the big flipping sticks and stuff, I'm going to be using the St. Croix Legend X 6, 8, and 7 foot medium power. I'm going to use 15 pound gamma torque braid as my main line, tied to a leader of gamma touch, 7 pound, 8 pound, maybe even high as 9, because I'm going to fish areas on these what I call imaginary edges. What are those? The lake I'm going to fish has tannic water, which is like a tea color. So anywhere between 4 to 6, 6 to 8, and those edges that fish just roam on, and there's three different stages of the spawn right now. Some, the water's 69 degrees, so pretty sure there's either fish on beds or off beds now and bulking up. So those edges and stuff, if they're not on those beds and stuff, they'll be sitting or just roaming looking for food, perch, flies and stuff, and crayfish obviously. But the little beaver bait right there, exact same thing I use for big largemouth, but this is only a 2-inch one. So I got two different options. One, the traditional plastic in the crayfish tones that are black, brown, and a little bit of bronze and stuff, okay? And the exact same rod setups, nothing different, it's exact same, except one with that revolutionary, like Elastec, stretchy material. And I'm using the Northern Tackle Company supply net heads for that Josh McKay. Some in matte, some have gloss finish, and just gonna go along, fishing along those shorelines, making pitches and stuff like that. See if those fish want something different than traditional perch. They might see that little beaver bait and eat the same things that their big green and black cousins eat. But on a slick, calm day, let's see if they want the beaver bait